Hi students, now I am going to explain simplifications of expressions. This is chapter number 5. Already in last class I explained some problems. Now I am going to continue from 8th question. So what is the 8th question? Here see 8.1 into 2.1 minus 3.6 divided by 1.8. This is one numerical expression. Already I told you expression means the combination of many operations involves in one numerical problem. So that is called numerical expression. Here many operations are given. Then when many operations are given, have to solve in systematic manner. Already explained in previous class what is that the systematic manner, that is Bodmer's rule. As per Bodmer's rule, you should begin with brackets. So solve brackets first, and next solve off operations, and next solve division operations, and next solve multiplications, and next solve additions, and next solve subtractions. Now we are starting from step 1. What is the step 1? Brackets. Is there any brackets in the given problem? Not there. In this expression, no brackets. So don't worry about it. Forget about it. So then next go to off operation. Second step is off operation. Is there any off operation in the given problem? Not there. So forget about it. So leave it. Now, so no off operation. Then go to third step. What is the third step? Divisions. See the divisions are there in this problem? Yes, here there. So solve these divisions. Yes, 36 divided by 1.8. If you divide it, you will get to, 8 into 2 is 36. 1.8 into 2 is 3.6. So that is 2 times. So this result you write here. 3.6 divided by 1.8. After dividing, you will get to, the result is 2. Now write this result here. And write remaining as it is. Don't change anything. 8.1 into 2.1 minus as it is. Only this result is 2. Okay, now simplify. Now after division, what is the next step? Multiplications. Now multiply these two. This is the multiplication. You do this. Only solve this and write the result here. After multiplying these two numbers, you will get 7.01. How you will get this? See, this is new for you, I think. So 8.1 into 2.1 decimals. So you forget about decimals first and multiply 81 into 21. You will get 1701. You will get 1701. So when you multiply 81 into 21, so then look at points. Here one digit before, here one digit before. Total 2 digits before decimal. See, once again, simply multiply the numbers. And look at the decimals now. Before one digit in question, and before one digit here also. So total how many digits after multiplying? There in that result before 2 digits, here before 1 digit, total before 2 digits, you have to keep the decimal in the result of multiplication, product. So that is called product. In this product, decimals you have to arrange like that, before 1 and before 1, total before 2. So okay, after that write remaining as it is. Minus 2 is there, as it is you write. Okay, now multiplication is over. Next operation is addition. Is there any addition? Not there. No additions are there. Then forget about it. Go to next operation, subtraction. Okay, finally subtraction. 17.01 minus 2.0 is nothing but 2 means what? 2.0. It's not, don't write 2 here. It is 2.0, so decimal should come in line such a way. So 7 is 1's place, 1 is 10's place, here 2 is 1's place. Okay, 2.0, don't forget it. 2 means what? 2.0. 2.00, many zeros you can write, no problem, after decimals. Continuously only, nothing is there, only zeros. 2.0, decimal should come in line, and this is lies in 1's place, means 7 under the 7. 7 is 1's place, 2 is also 1's place. Now tens place as it is. Now decimal, decimal, 0, point, first decimal point, first decimal is 0, second decimal is 1. Now here no decimals, no, 0.000. So many zeros you can write. So here how many decimals, decimal points are there? Only 2 digits. Yes, so you also write 2 zeros, no problem. You can take 2 zeros here. 2.00, 2 means 2.00. Now subtract, you will get 15.01. You know how to subtract. 1 minus 0, 1. 0, 0 minus 0, 0. Decimal, decimal, as it is, same line. Now 7 minus 2, 5 and 1. 15.01. Next, go to next problem. See, little bit fast. 7.32 into 1.2 plus 3 minus, sorry. Yes, in see the question, 7.32 into 1.2 plus 4.5 divided by 1.5 minus 2. Here, no brackets, forget about it, and no halves, half operation also not there, forget about it. Next, only next third step is division. Yes, we have to do division. 4.5 divided by 1.5, 3 times. 15, 3 and 45 now. So decimals also equal. So don't forget about, don't worry about decimals. 4.5 divided by 1.5 equal decimals now. So you will get, so cancel. So 3 times. 15, 3 are 45. 4.5 divided by 1.5 is divide, when you divide, you will get 3. So remaining right as it is. All things right as except this result. This result is 3. Okay, now replace this place division with 3. Now after division, multiplication. After division, next operation is multiplication. Multiplication, you do multiplication here. After multiplying, you will get this result. So simply multiply numbers. You know how to multiply numbers. Multiply numbers, then you will get. Then in this multiplication, decimals. This is new for you. So decimals, how to point decimals. Here before 2 digits, before from right onwards count from right before 2 digits point, here before 1 digit, from right to left count before 2 digits point, before 1 digit point, in the result before total 3 digits point, like that you have to place the decimal. Now plus 3 minus 2 as it is, only multiplication you done here. Now next operation after multiplication, next operation is addition. Now add, see this add, addition I am doing. 8, see how I did addition here, 8.784 plus 3 point, nothing is there, 3 means 3.000, many zeros you can write, no problem, 3 decimal, many zeros, after decimal nothing is there, you can write zeros, no problem. Now add, you get 11.788, you see this 3 must write here, don't write under the 4. This is not normal additions, these are decimals now. So this is ones place, 8 is ones place and 3 is ones place. These are decimals. What is the decimals for 3? 3.0000. So all zeros are after 3, nothing is there, means 3 point decimals 0000. So such a way we can add. So after adding 11.784 minus this 2 as it is, only we have done addition operation. Now minus 2 as it is. Now subtract, again this subtraction also same like that. 11.784, 2 means what? 2.0000 you can write. So why I am taking 3 zeros here, depends on decimal number, decimal values here, decimal digits, how many are there? 3 digits are there. So you can take 0, 2 means for 2.0 or 2.00 or 2.000, anything you can take. After 2 you can decimal, after decimal nothing is there, means many zeros you can write. So as per requirement. Okay, now subtract, you will get you know how to subtract, you will get 9.784. this is the results of this problem. Next, go to next problem. See, yes, very quickly you can, easy problem. See, 96 minus flower bracket 18 minus 6 plus small bracket 3 of 2 plus 2. First, already I told you, as per Bodmer's rule, solve brackets. In the problem, solve brackets. Now, yes, these are the brackets given here. In as per Bodmer's rule, solve brackets. Yes, in this brackets, order also I told, when you are solving brackets, solve first a small bracket and then flower bracket and then square bracket. But here only two brackets are given, don't worry. Now here first solve small bracket. Here what is a small bracket? 3 of 2, nothing but 3 into 2. Already I told half is nothing but half is equal to into multiplication. So 3 of 2 means 3 into 2. Solve this bracket. Now after solving this bracket, what is get result here? 6. So after solving the bracket, remove the bracket. Don't write again the bracket. After solving, you don't write bracket. Remaining all as t is right except this result. This is the result. Remaining all as t is right. Now remove the bracket after solving that bracket. Small bracket solved here and the result right here and remove the bracket. Don't write again after solving the bracket. Okay, bracket forget, bracket leave it. You have to remove the bracket. Now next see remaining right as t is. Now this bracket is removed. Now solve this. How to solve? 18 minus 6 plus 6 plus 2. If you 18 minus 6 12, 12 plus 6 18, 18 plus 2 20. Now solved. This solved how much? 20. Yes, see what I did mistake. After solving again I used bracket, so should not do like that. After solving, leave the bracket. Remove the bracket after solving problem. You have to remove the bracket. So that mistake I have done, that is why I cancel again. Rub here. Now see, solved. After solving, don't write bracket again. Okay. Now I simplified this. 20. You got result 20. So remove bracket. Now 90 minus remaining right as it is. 90 minus 96 minus 20. Now final step is 76. Yes, see once again 96 minus flower bracket and this is given. So when you are solving bracket in order, small bracket first, next flower bracket, next in case if there square bracket, not there here, don't worry, only small bracket. First solve small bracket. What is small bracket? 3 of 2. 3 of 2 means what? 3 into 2. Solve this 6. After solving, remove the bracket. Okay. Don't write again bracket. Only result write. Okay. Right. Now, small bracket is over. Now, this result. You write this result. Now, simplify this bracket. In order, Bodmer's rule, continuously solve brackets until complete the brackets. Now, this bracket. Now, simplify this bracket, you will get 20. So, after 20, after getting these addition subtractions, you get, see, 18 minus 6 plus 6 plus 2. So, then, if you 18 minus 6, you know, if you simplify, 18 minus 6, 12, 12 plus 6, 18, 18 plus 2, 20. So, after simplification, remove bracket, don't write again. Now, 96 minus 20. So, final step is subtraction 76. Now see next simple problem. Flower bracket 11 plus 2 into 5, flower bracket close, minus 5 plus 2 of 5. Here see first do brackets. In the brackets also start with the small bracket. Okay, solved a small bracket. See 2 5 jar, small bracket is given now. 2 5 jar 10. So solved. So after solving, don't write bracket again after solving. So okay, small bracket solved, 2 5 are 10, small bracket don't write. Now 11 plus 10 minus remaining all write as it is. Now solve next bracket. What is the flower bracket? Or in the flower bracket, what is that? 11 plus 10, 21. Now after solving, remove the bracket, don't write again bracket. So 21 minus remaining right as it is, whatever given remaining right as it is. Now after brackets, what is the next operation? Half operation. Here half operation 2 into 5. Half means what? Into. So next after brackets over, next brackets result is written here, and after next half operation. Now we are doing this one. Now 2 5 are 10. So 2 5 are 10, then 21 minus 5, this result. Half operation 2 5 are 10. We completed half operation. Next division, not there. Next multiplication, not there. Next addition. Okay, do addition. Positive numbers add. 21 plus 10, 31. Addition done. Finally, minus 5. Minus 5 means subtraction. So done. 26. This is the way we have to solve the problems. Thank you for watching.